In today's video, we're looking at painting the burnt and scarred flesh of the Blisterskin Grand Court of the Flesh Eater Courts. We've already undercoated the miniature with Corax White, then we'll be base coating the model with Jacquera Orange, followed by a dry brush of Bestigor Flesh, a dry brush of Ungor Flesh, and finally a wash of Caribou Crimson mixed with Lamia Medium. First I'm going to do is just mix a little bit of Jacquera Orange on our palette with a touch of water, like so, to help the paint flow a little better. And then, over the entire miniature, we're just going to apply the Jacquera Orange as such. And don't worry too much about being neat and tidy with this method. You can always go back and touch up the details later on. You'll probably need a couple of thin coats of this to get a really solid colour of the model. With a solid coat of Jacquera Orange all over the miniature, it's time to begin highlighting, and we'll be starting with a dry brush of Bestigor Flesh. You want a quite heavy dry brush of this all over the miniature, making sure you're covering all the flesh. With the Bestigor Flesh applied, it's now time for a lighter dry brush of Ungor Flesh over the top. A little bit lighter this time, apply a little bit less pressure on the brush, but once again, dry brush over a whole flesh. Finally, apply a wash of Caribou Crimson mixed with Lamian Medium 50-50, liberally all over the model using a shade brush. With the wash dry, that is the skin of the Crypt Ghoul painted. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed that one. Keep sending your requests in to us, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.